Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of our daily runs of the Binding of Isaac Daily Challenges. So, it looks like today's run is a Magdalene challenge. It's going to be going all the way to Mega Stanley. So I guess let's jump right in and see what's going on. We have the key. Okay, well, we don't have to worry about bombing angels then. That's a good thing. Alright, well, Maggie, you are slow as hell, but, you know... Oh. Bra or Yum Heart? I mean, there are perks to having the Yum Heart. The bra is okay. It's not bad, but it's not something that I typically go for in a spacebar item, so. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Guess I'll roll with the Yum Heart for now. We might take the bra with us to the next level. I don't know. I don't think I really care. Kind of like, two evils. Both of them are bad. I mean, I don't know. I shouldn't call them bad. I mean, Yum Heart has its place. So does the bra. I think you could probably argue that for a good player, for a skilled player, that, Yum Heart is kind of unnecessary. But it does, let you take sacrifice room, or not sacrifice rooms, but cursed rooms. Faux frizzle. So, I don't know. Come here, Cyclops. Is there anything else? Just the sacrifice room. Okay, let's do the Widow. I gotta be careful here, because Maggie's slow as molasses. So... Come on, jump down here. Come on. Yeah, come on. Anyways, main threat there is going to be those spiders that come out, really. I'm not too worried about getting hit by the Widow, but the spiders are, like I said, the biggest part of it. Widow is pretty predictable in her pattern. Or... Is, yeah, I guess it's her. I guess it's a she. I guess it really doesn't matter. So, but those and the little spiders are pretty predictable too. It's just that they move faster. Having more keys is always good, but it's not really the item that you want to see ever. All right, we need to go check out this room. Oh well, okay. Yeah, this might be a situation where we want to do that. I really wish... Oh, okay. Yeah, I think we can... let's hit this thing. We gotta, you gotta gamble sometimes. Okay. Yeah. Speed up for Maggie is... It's pretty good. Use that. No reason to go in there. We could bomb around and see if we can get a hold of the secret room. It's likely to be there. Okay. Oh man, we're getting filled right back up. Let's put this thing kind of over here. Oh, we're out of bombs. Ah, son of a bitch. Well, at least we got. I guess at least we got what we got. I'm a dummy. Alright, so we're back up to full health. I feel a mom transformation incoming here. We're playing as Maggie, who's slow, so she's gonna get chased by everything and get caught. The mom transformation actually would in some ways benefit her. Whoop, 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 whoop. Simply because, she moves so slow, they're going to hit that... you stay back over there. They're going to hit that knife more often, you'd think. But we do have the speedball. I'm pretty pleased about getting that. Anything that improves Maggie's speed is a huge deal for me with my playstyle. Oh, boy. Yeah, this is a nightmare. Without having better damage. least our speed's okay. We still did take a hit. It's unfortunate. That's pretty much going to be the end of our devil deal aspirations right there, since we took red heart damage. Oh, maybe we can recover it. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. And we're back up to full with the heart on the floor to spare. Yeah, it was just kind of a shit situation. Yeah, I like infestation shot. Spiders are good. Health up, okay. Let's go back and grab that other red heart, I guess. Hopefully we get a bomb, so we could trade it for a bomb and some money. Well, a penny. I guess it's really not that big of a deal. What do we got here? Well, we'll get that card. Well, I wish we had not have taken that damage. That's bad. Let's drop this Wheel of Fortune. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Alright, let's get in here. Double Monstro. You're not scary. Well, you're kind of scary because there's two of you. That's the only reason. Oh god. Man, he is flinging. Getting some nice speed on those tiers. It'd be nice if we could get one of these guys dead, but it's sometimes hard to keep track of who you're attacking. So if it ends up, you just spread everything around and you kill them both at the same time. Well, that has definitely ended our, that's, we're not getting a devil deal. Definitely now. Yeah, something like a base 1% chance. What's really important for us is to keep that protection there. We need to keep that soul heart protection. All right, let's see. Maybe the secret room's here. We do have 3 bombs now, so it's not. Wow. Well, we'll go ahead and take this because, well, you know, basically, we get a free coin out of it. One's better than none, I suppose. Do we want to burn our last 2 bombs looking for the Super Secret Room, I guess, is the real question. Not really. You know, I don't know. Sometimes I'm in the gambling mood, sometimes I'm not in the gambling mood. Stay away from me. Pride, stay away. Stay away. Oh boy. Stay back. Really need some damage. Oh god. Well, there went our protection. Anarchist cookbook. Oh, thanks. That's a shame. Really glad that we had that protection. We'd be looking for a tinted rock or something. Try to keep these spiders around. I mean, they're really good protection just by themselves, because a lot of times they, you know, they latch onto the targets that are coming after you, but, well, doesn't always work out. I think the green one's probably gonna explode. We don't want to be too awful close when we take him out. It didn't explode. Okay. Well, this is awful generous of them. Basically, this is free spiders. They must be prepping us up for a really shitty room or something. God, our damage is so bad. It's so bad. Granted, we are attacking multiple targets here, but it's so bad. It's taking me 2 minutes to kill this room because our damage is so bad. Okay. I'm just going to keep repeating that, and hopefully we can get something that'll help our damage. Alright, we want to kill this thing first. Before it... Oh, that was Bush League, bro. Oh, man. I think I get psyched out for Maggie runs, because I don't enjoy playing Maggie, because she starts out so shitty. She's just terrible. The Yum Heart is a really crappy item, and, like, I mean, it has uses. No, I'd really like to have another space bar item, so I think you misunderstand. But bombs would give us some bombs. Or we can spin bombs to reroll it. Let's come back. Well, we have a lot of spiders because we haven't had a room where anything could be touched by our spiders. Jeez, come on. Well, if we can get one of these guys. There we go. Our range is pretty good. I wonder if that's from the wub wub. I wonder if the wub wub makes your range better. Might. Oh. Ooh, another bomb. Sweet. If we could only find a tinted rock, but really we kind of already shot our load on that. Because we've already taken red heart damage. So chances of us getting a devil deal are pretty low. It would be miraculous to get a devil deal at this point. So, it's a shame. It's a combination of bad play and bad luck for sure on my part. A lot of it's poor play, taking bad damage, but and really need better damage. The spiders do help, but since they're gone after one hit, they don't help that much. And woof. I think the real reason Yum Heart stinks is because you don't want to take red heart damage. Like it's kind of like a losing strategy to even keep it. Maybe I should have taken the bra. Oh God! Well, they're really laying it on for this one, aren't they? With our low ass damage, we'd be lucky if we get out of this fight. Well, here we go. When it powers up. Oh God! Wow. Certainly did a good job of making this boss really fucking annoying. Well, we're gonna beat the boss, but we have taken way too much fucking damage for a boss. Probably should have laid down. Butt bombs would have been good here, actually. What's this? Roid Rage. Alright, well. Roid Rage isn't bad. Whoop. Just gonna do the best we can, I guess. We need to hit that cursed room. Still undecided about the butt bombs. Another demon beggar. Oh, and a battery. really. I mean, you gotta play it. You gotta play it. We're in a situation here where we need something, you know? Okay, well, you know, that'll help our firepower a little bit. We are pretty fast now. That's kind of strange to say. As Maggie, we're pretty fast. I'm still torn. I don't know. I feel like we just need something. We need something. You know? So I think I'm going to reroll this. I'm going to bomb it. Okay. Yeah, I'll take Little Gish. And we'll bomb that. Get that heart. That's crazy talk, man. I'd hardly ever bomb for hearts, but, you know. I don't know. We're pretty damn fast. Pretty damn fast. We're going to leave that last bomb available. But this thing is going all the way to Mega Stanley, guys. That's what's scary. Is that this is going all the way to Mega Stanley. And our build is at this current juncture, what I would say is busted. It's a busted ass build. It's gonna have to get really strong, really quick. Or we're gonna have some problems. Like, Little Gish is a help. Auto turret baby's a help. Yeah, they're definitely helpful, I mean. But yeah, it's gonna take some work here to make this happen. If we get there, it'll be a dogfight for sure. It ain't gonna be fun. It ain't gonna be pretty. Get here. A key? Oh boy. Get a more auto turret, baby. These guys, man. Fuck these guys. Okay, can't get that key, but that's okay. Let's use our yum heart. Tap that down pretty quick. Wow, keys everywhere. One. Oh boy. Okay. Gotta be careful here with how we do this. This is how we do it. Hey! Man, finally something kind of worked out for us there, huh? Ring! Ah! Yeah, we really haven't gotten a whole lot of money this run. It's been a lot of keys. Wonder if we missed, like, a guppy's tail in a treasure room. I mean, not a treasure room, a devil room. I guess we could call it a treasure room. God damn it! Come on! Get rid of him. Or he spits out more yellow flies. Is more mom's key, the bibble. And a soul heart and a key. Well, what we could do, we could yum heart and then buy the Bible, which I think what we're gonna do. Never know. Where are we? Flooded Caves 2. The Stain. Here comes the fast ones. Except for when Gish hits. Good job, Gish. Good job, little Gishy. Whoa! That was a little trippy. I didn't like that at all. Pop back up. Yeah, do the spaghetti arms for me. Alright, well, that worked out pretty well. Growth hormones, not a bad pickup. And that's also not bad either. Spun. Woo! We're super fast now. Hopefully we get some more money. I would really like to get that spirit heart since we just haven't been able to get any spirit hearts this run at all. I mean, we've gotten, like, we got an evil heart, we had another spirit heart, and we lost both of them through my callous actions. So thus, you know, we haven't had any protection at all. This whole run, it's been just like, oh my god, you know? Haven't got any devil deals. None. Zero. Nada. Zilch. Explosive. Yeah, I mean, we'll take it. What other option do we have? It's not bad. Golly. Yeah, she's definitely spun. We gotta be careful in spike rooms now. It's like a meth head. Now, we can always fly and grab some shit now, which is cool. That is the one good thing about the Bibble. So maybe we should go over here. Nah, let's clear first. I know there's a key that we can get to now. But, you know, we have 8 keys. Nah. I don't really care much for the red patch. Well, we have enough money now to get that, that spirit heart. So we're definitely gonna do that. And I think we're gonna go over here. Yeah, that's not where I wanted to go, game. Let's check and see if the secret room's here. Boo. Alright, we're gonna fly and grab that key. Shoot. Could be down here. Maybe. Let's scout around a little bit before we waste a bomb. Yeah, it could be. Whoa! It's not, though. Oh, we already found it! God damn it. Duh. You guys are probably like, he's dumb. And that's, you know, that's fair. That's, you know, a fair criticism. Alright. Maybe we can make it down here without getting ported around. Let's see if the super secret room's over here. Cool. Okay. At least we're really, really fast. Alright, what do we got here? I'm sure we got some... Yeah, we should have probably looked for Yair runes first and popped the Yair rune on those bags. Perthro, huh? We could Perthro to reroll something. We'll take that with us to the next floor. Actually, there were no Yair runes. Interesting. Let's take this Perthro rune with us. The shop. We could re-roll that key, see if it re-rolls into something better, because we were fine on keys, I think. No. That's... Oh, but it re-rolled that. Hell yeah, I'll take charge, baby. Alright, let's get this and keep on moving. Go back in here. You know, we could take... Actually, yeah. This is gonna give us spirit hearts. Nice. Nice, we finally have some protection. And then we'll take an Ansa's with us. Well, fuck, we'll just use it on this floor because there's no point in not using it. And then we'll just take this with us because, I mean, we've already searched the floor. It's kind of masturbatory at this point. We'll have the Ansa's for the next floor as long as it's not Curse of the Lost. Okay, it's not. No curse. Good. Wow. Thank you, game. Alright, what do we got? Okay. Let's go in here. Oh, hey-o. Alright, so we got good tier rate. We have some interesting followers. Our damage is still pretty low, I'm thinking. I haven't looked. We did get growth hormones. Which is good. Some good damage. What is our damage? Damage actually isn't. Okay. We're moving so fast that she is now kind of hard to control. But it's better to be moving a little bit too fast than a little bit too slow, I think. Okay. Seriously. Our damage is looking up. It's not overpowered, though, for sure. That means our spiders are going to be doing... Wow. Game is suddenly deciding that it wants to lay some blessings down on us, I guess. Yeah. But between what we have and our followers, we're doing decent. Okay. Man, loading us up with some moolah, aren't they? Having to be careful here because she moves so quick. Ooh. I'm interested in this for sure. But I think we need to hold off and see if we get some more bombs because we know where both secret rooms are. If we can get some more bombs, which I'm sure we can. Oh my goodness, this game has given us a lot of hard choices. We do not want that, I don't think. Also, we have flying, so we could just fly over there and use one bomb. Which seems like a better option to me. Burnt penny. Yeah, we'll take burnt penny because that'll give us a bomb every time we pick up a coin. Or a chance. Let's get over here. Huh. That's pretty good. Gives you a bomb every time instead of... Every time a troll bomb pops out, you get a bomb. So, Alright, let's go up towards the super secret room up here. We'll do this one too. Interesting. They're moving pretty fast, aren't they? Luckily, our damage is okay. And we would have had a bomb right there. Oh well, no biggie. Spiders getting it done. I'm fine with using the spiders for those guys. They are pretty. Oh god. Pretty annoying. I like it when they run into each other, though. That's pretty sweet. Oh, here's the bomb mother load. Which is good, because I want to probably bomb some of these skulls. Let's see if we can get this in the middle. God, it's so hard to move her. Probably not going to get all of them. Ooh, we did. Wow. The sun. Wheel of Fortune. Alright, let's drop Wheel of Fortune here, and then keep moving. We'll probably take the sun with us to the next floor. That's what I'm thinking. It's not as good as an Anse's, but it does the trick. It'll get us there. Okay. Hopefully we can get a devil deal on this floor. We can start trying to salvage this friggin' run. Up until now, it's been horse shit. Whoa! See that juke? But I only had a juke because I put myself in a bad situation. Okay, there's another spirit heart. Huh. I'm gonna buy it. Can't have too many, I guess. Alright, we have 7 bombs now. Boosh. What's in here? Another rune room, huh? It's very interesting. Okay, what do we got? Hagalaz, Anse's, Dagaz, Hagalaz, interesting. Well, I'll take the Anse's with the next floor, and we'll use
Dagaz
now? And then we'll take one of the Hagalaz, however you say it, with us. We can use it instead of a bomb to blow up tinted rocks and such. Or skulls, like this. And now we can go back and get another one. Would be really awesome if we get a hold of a dry baby. Oof, that'd be good. Dry baby. Me gusta. Me gusta. Me gusta dry baby. Alright. Mainly I did that because... Yeah, we're going to pop the strength card. If we pop it now, the only unfortunate part is that we're going to lose one of those spirit hearts, but we would gain in stats, so I'm going to do it. Yeah, it's unfortunate, but we gained some stats. We're even faster now. Yay! And a bomb. Nice, nice. Whoa, shit. We're so speedy. We're just so fast. Alright, we're gonna go and blow that up. And see what's in here. Okay, I'll take a key. Look at the bombs, guys. Look at the bombs. Alright. We're gonna blow up. All shopkeepers must die. Right, that's the hourglass. Wish we could re-roll that. Wish we had a per throw. That'd be really nice. Real nice. Put that right there. Hopefully we get those, all those guys. Well, we did. They didn't have anything. That's unfortunate. Okay. Come on back down now. Come on now. There we go. No tinted rocks, huh? Really? 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 Let's go back before I forget and grab that Anses. Try not to hit some spikes here. And then we can just proceed. What's this? The sun? Hmm. Sun is pretty good because it is that full heal, but the thing is, it's like I want that map visibility at the start of a level. I don't want it, you know, halfway through the level. I don't want it, you know, I don't know. It's kind of hard to explain. Let's blow this thing up. See if we get some coins, get some more bombs, or a pill. Explosive diarrhea. Nope. No, thank you. Anyways, yeah, I don't want the map reveal halfway through the level. I want it right when I start the level. So. And I'm not just going to, like, take damage just so I can have map reveal. That's kind of ass backwards. Wouldn't you say? Okay. Wow, that was... We melted that guy. Our damage is better than I was thinking. Either that or he might have ran over some mines or something. Please don't be fucking Krampus. Please be something good. Like... The Pact. Yeah, I would love the Pact. Brimstone would be fucking fantastic. Sin robes. I'd even take Lord of the Pit to get flying all the time. Okay, drum roll please. Oh my god, Necronomicon. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I guess we'll take it. I'm not happy about it. That was like one of the worst things that could have been in there. Much rather would have had like Book of Belial or something. Wow, this floor has a lot of shit. Cool. Alright, so we got a boss battle over here. I think we don't need to pop the Necronomicon. Necronomicon is better. It's gonna be decent against Mom. Well, if we use it at the right time. Huh. It's a little risky. I don't want to risk it for the biscuit just yet. My god, we're so freaking fast. I'm a pretty big fan of those spiders, though. Okay. What do we got here? The Hallow. Ooh, I've never had that happen before. Trapped by my own shit. Nice. Relax. Well, they're loading us up with these familiars. You gonna give me Box of Friends at some point? That would be cool. I would take Box of Friends. Be fun. Would be fun. Relax. Oh man, I'm really bad about that. Like, I get all like, yeah, I'm gonna move it and kill him. Then I take brimstone damage. I need to buff little Gertie, I think. What do we got here? Book of Belial. Was that a blank card? I don't know what the fuck that is. Telepathy for Dummies. I actually do like Telepathy for Dummies. And Jump. Jump's good too. Huh. Maybe. We'll come back. We'll see if we get flying first. Some way to get flying. To grab one of those. I don't really want to take damage if I have to. Golden bombs? Yes, please. Let me bombing everything up in this bitch. Ooh. Whew, we got it. Almost ran right into the spikes there, though. Oh, God. That was because we picked up that coin. Ah! What a horrible place for a troll bomb to spawn. Yeah, we might do some gambling here. Yep. Yeah, man, we got so many spiders and shit. How many mom's hands are there? Okay. Health up.
Health up.
Not too bad. Guess we're doing a red heart run. I hardly ever do red heart runs, is the funny part about it. It's a pretty good place to Necronomicon. All those spiders we got out of that. Okay, what's in here? I'm really surprised that we haven't ran into greed yet. Let's bomb you. Bomb you, Pikachu. What is this thing? I don't even know what this is. Deep pockets, more stuff to carry. What? Alright, let's take this, of course. I got no clue, guys. No clue. Ha! A key beggar. Well, let's talk about that. Fuck key beggars. Seriously, fuck them. Unless I have 99 keys, I'm never playing a key beggar. Unless I'm just goofing. I've never really had much luck with key beggars. They just spout off their racist key agenda. You know, Charge Baby hasn't been given a whole lot of batteries. Being real stingy. Why is that, Charge Baby? Let's talk about that. Let's talk about your feelings. Oh my god, this is gonna be shitty to find. Yeah, pretty shitty. How does this line up? Okay, right there. It's like right there? Isn't that where we just bombed? Really? Huh. Alright, let's see. I think it's further away. Like... here? We have golden bombs, so it doesn't really matter. There we go. Okay, yeah. Sin Heart. Well, this is Depths 2, so we don't want to go in there just yet. So we get locked in there. We've still got work to do here. We haven't checked out the cursed room yet. Got some red hearts in here. We're definitely gonna be gambling. Gambling! We can gamble down so that we can get into here. Yeah. Half red heart there. What do we got in here? Okay. And a troll bomb. Okay. Could also just gamble here, but that's a little bit riskier. Let's go up here and do some gambling. Only bad thing is when we start playing this Monty, if we do, he spawns a troll bomb. Everything goes. So we'll go down to one heart. We have a lot of red hearts. Might be pretty easy to get this thing to pop. At least palms we're getting. Okay, now let's go do the God damn it. You're too fast without flying, Maggie. And a red heart for our efforts. Okay. Well, I'll pick it up now. No point in waiting. Little Steven! Monstro Dose. Get him, little Gertie. Good job. And we get a troll bomb for our efforts. Yay. Okay, well, we can go over here and grab this heart. And then, you know, let's live a little. Okay. Interesting. It's kind of a gamble, you know? It'd probably be better to use this whenever you have like a half heart left, because you're going to profit out of it, so. Probably. I mean, the worst you could do is get a heart for nothing, I guess. Let's try to get this thing to explode. Give us a blood bag. See what happens. Yeah. Okay. So we got one heart out of it. Show me the money. We're gonna have to bomb that one away. There we go. This thing's tough. Okay, yeah, I'll take Child's Heart. We have a lot of bombs anyways. Oops. Hit it one too many times. All right, I wanna go see what that other pill is down here. If it's like a full health pill, that would be really good. We could also bomb. Oops. Infested, okay. We could also bomb this thing to get probably some red hearts, yeah. One. Uno, red heart. One. a second. Well, I guess that's it, huh? That's pretty wild. We could gamble, but man, it just takes so freaking long to just gamble. Well, I don't really want to keep the Necronomicon, though. Jump is pretty good. But I think Book of Belial is the way to go. Wait a second, did we get in there without taking damage the first time? It's pretty wild. Alright, well, let's go fight Mummy. Mama! Mama! We're gonna get in there, we're gonna lay down some bombs. Kind of clean this thing up a little bit. We can get around a little bit more. Ouch! That hurt. Doing pretty good damage. But lay a bomb down there. Open this thing up. It's usually easier to fight Mom if you have an open dance floor. You don't have to worry about dodging around obstacles, etc., etc. Ooh. Okay, so they're gonna force us down. It's interesting. I had thought to go up and then key in through there, but it's not in the cards, I suppose. Alright, so now we desperately have to look for tinted rocks. So we are pretty low on health. We are pretty low on health. Oh boy. Oh boy. Dinner. Ouch. So now we got a lot of batteries laying around. Child's Heart, a trinket I hardly ever pick up. Is it going to be the salvation of this run? I don't know. It's going to be so hard to kill Mega Satan without flying and orbitals and overpowered damage. I just don't know. We haven't gotten nearly enough devil deals to deal with Satan. Is the main... the crux of the issue here. Come on up. There you go. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Man, we have no soul. Ooh, we now do. Now we got a soul heart. We didn't. I remember the good old days back when we had a full rack of everything and then I pissed it all away. There's the toss. Like sands through the hourglass, so is my health. But generally, by the time I get to this point, usually I'm a little bit stronger than I am now. Well, sure, let's do it now. It's conquest, alright, sure. Conquest's not too bad. Conquest's not too bad. Here we go. Good work on that stopping. Yeah, we still took damage. He's so fucking fat. There's nothing you can do about that shit. That just happens. Best bet's just to stay still. Yeah, I mean, what are you supposed to do? Just randomly summons that shit. And then take damage again. Oh, wow. Managed to miss the damage. I really should have gotten rid of some of these blocks in the middle, because that's what's fucking me. These blocks in the middle. Random. Random ass shit. Well, that would give us flight. We really need flight. Okay. Now we're fast and flying, but we're really low on health. So we need to, that's a thing. We need to get our health going. No Joker cards either. Where have been the Joker cards this game, huh? Normally you can usually count on a few. Well, I knew that was gonna be bad. Got a lot of bombs. Let's blow up some of these polyps. See if we can get a hold of some hearts. Ouch. Missed that one. Nope. Okay. Is that everything? This was a shitty fucking floor. Horrible. Horrible womb one. Horrible. Can't be there. Can't be there. Could be here. There's Greed, who I've kind of been waiting for a while. Oh great, a steam sale. Yay. Hooray. Be kind. Okay, yeah. That's pretty good for us, you know. Normally I would scoff at that room, but I'm in no position for scoffing at this point. I can't scoff at anything. I gotta take everything. Maybe. We have 46 coins, though. Since red hearts are all we have. Yeah, we're gonna lose that, aren't we? Because there's no way I'm not gonna look in that cursed room. I shouldn't have picked that up. I'm used to having so many spirit hearts that it doesn't even matter, but... yeah... yep. Unless one of these is a... well, no, even if it's a teleport. Whoa! Hello. All three of these? Yeah, probably. State Gimpy, Rotten Baby, and Mega Blast. Oh, shit. I guess. Really wish we had Pyromaniac. That would be really good with that. Abel. God, look at all these things. Boy, we look really scary. So does a battery... This takes 12 rooms to recharge, by the way. Does a battery only recharge 6, or does it recharge everything? I don't know. I'll have to try it out. If we hit a room that I think is particularly hard, we'll try it out. Yeah, this is not the room to try it out in. We have a lot of followers. Oh my god! And it's got a pushback, which is hilarious. You guys gonna come out anytime soon? Alright, let's go grab a battery and see what it gives back. Full, okay. Wow. Yeah. Charged baby is really good with this item, isn't it? And from what I understand, that thing persists between rooms. So like if you clear a room with it, like we're about to. My god. It's like a rocket ship. It's like propelling us. You have to be really careful with this. With great power comes great responsibility. Let's go grab another battery and melt the boss, I guess. Oh, god damn it. Well, at least we have some red hearts on the ground. God, I almost touched that shit, too. Alright. This is... Yeah, Womb 2. Well, it lives. I hope you're prepared for this. Because it's about to get a little scary for you. And for me, too. Oh my god. What the fuck? And you can shoot diagonal. Look at that shit. Woo! It's pretty impressive. Let's just go down. Well, it's fun. It's fun, if nothing else. Now we just need for Charged Baby to give us a battery like every room. Yeah, can you give me a battery every room? That would be okay. I'll take those for surezies. Somebody's magnetic. Huh? Huh? Yep. Got here. Pretty fly. Explosive diarrhea. Ouch. That was nice. We got some firepower. It's just getting it all to go in the right direction, I think, is the big thing here. Oh boy. Wow, that was a really timely gish proc. Huh. Little gish doing some work, thanks. Thanks for being a bro.
Thank you for being a bro.
This would be a great room to fire the missiles on.
Fire the missiles!
Because, oh nice, curse the tower. Man, we need pyro so bad. Probably gonna kill ourselves with our own curse of the tower.
whatever it's called.
It is a heart.
Nice.
And another heart. Alright. Alright now.
Let's see if the secret room's here.
Yay! Now with slot machine. I just don't feel like gambling, you know? Like, it just takes so much time to gamble. It's a pain in the ass, in my opinion. Like, yes, I completely understand that, you know, gambling can save a run. It really can, but it's just not my MO. I don't really feel like gambling today. I just want to kind of clear through this, you know? Get it, Gishy. Eat 'em. Eat 'em. Job, little haunt, or little Gertie. Little Gertie. Okay. I really, really wanted to go up. I didn't want to go down, but mainly because I'm not real good with the dark chest. So I haven't done it enough. And I think the enemies are harder in the dark chest. I really do. We want to stay the fuck away from these guys as much as we can. Hey, I've got a Steven of my own, brothers. I'm really happy that we got Rotten Baby, though. I think Rotten Baby is very good. He's an all-star. He's on the all-star platter at Denny's. Alright, this might kill us, but well, we touched him. That's... You asshole! Did you see him pushing that TNT towards us? What an asshole. There is a battery on the ground, though. Yeah, I'm not gonna use Mr. Boom over this thing. You gotta go with this thing, man. It's insane! Insane in the membrane. It's insane. Got no brain. Insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain. Nothing? Nothing. Give me that dry baby. Okay, what's the card? Really? Well, this is what's gonna happen. Nice. I blew myself back into the fire. I do cop to that. But it was very, very fun to do. Huh. We couldn't touch that earlier, so that's why it showed back up. That's unfortunate. Do, 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 do. What's down here? I see it's what's down here. Abel actually doing work in this room. Good job. Ooh, and a battery? Hell yeah. We got two batteries on the ground now. Guys killed. Alright, I'm gonna check this. I got a feeling. There's a feeling I get when I look to the west. We don't have flying. Pick it up anyways. And my spirit is crying for laughter? I don't know. Alright, we're gonna come in here with a sound and a fury and... Could you imagine the car battery with this thing? Because a car battery with Krampus's head is really good, isn't it? Alright, we're going to wait until probably phase 2. Actually, let's just do it now. Might just be able to get him through all the phases. If
feels if his animations would hurry the fuck up. Yep.
Alright, well, down we go. Let's grab that battery first.
Yay.
I mean, we made it somehow to the dark room. Somehow. Don't ask me how. Jesus Christ. Sure. Okay, that's helpful. I don't mind that so much. So it decided, it's like, I'm gonna give you a ton of pills and a full suite of orbitals now. Okay, that's helpful. This is charge cursed eye, charge shot. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know how this is gonna work. We don't have flying. We could explore around a little bit. Any chests that we hit are gonna have items in them. But, you know, dangerous.
Notorious.
Alright, let's just do this. Let's get this thing over with. Let's get this thing over with. Alright, sucker. I got your number.
I got your number.
And we took a hit. So anytime we take a hit, that's what's gonna happen.
Oh my god.
I should have never picked up charge shot. This is why I hate charge shot. Because if you take a hit, you're getting warped out, son. It's so annoying. It's like the most annoying item in the game. I don't know why I took it. Yay. Alright. We need to plot a course here. We can't pick anything up. Okay. What do we got here? Did we take damage? I guess we took damage somewhere. What's this? Telepeels. Too bad we don't have the, Oh my god. Oh my god. It's on. It's on. Alright, let's go this way. Oh my god, it's so hard to control. Oh, this is horrible. A battery just dropped though. Oh god. I think there's a battery in there. I know there's a battery over here. I guess there's not a battery in there.
What in hell?
The D6! Of all things to be found, the D6. Well, I guess let's scoot around a little bit more and see if we can find a chest to reroll. Hell, I don't know. I don't know what to do. It's obvious that curse shot's gonna fuck us here. Oh, great! Great! Now we gotta do it on our own. Oh, there's a battery. Yeah! Make it happen. Make it rain, baby. Give me more batteries. I need more batteries. More power. I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. Oh no, he's got his hands out. I'm about to start hitting. Okay. Whew. Oh my god, how do we only have one heart left? We have one heart. Stomp. This is comical. Oh yeah! It's on like conky dong. Come back up quick. Quit being lazy. Come on. Oh my god. We just won. How does that happen? That's so funny. Oh, that's so funny. I mean, our rank was kind of crap, but how do we win? How did we win that? I mean, yeah, obviously it was the Mega Satan head there. Mega Blast. But we got, like, no devil deals. None. Oh my gosh. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. It was a pain in the ass, but it was still fun. It was really fun at the end where we were just, like, jetting around. That was a pretty good daily run. Anyways, thank you guys for joining me. I'll see you next time. Until then, game on. And you guys need to do this daily run. It's fun.